French new generation aircraft carrier, PANG, Euro-Naval 2022 exhibition. Naval Group participates in the Euro-Naval exhibition in Paris Le Bourget from 18th to 21st of October 2022, at booth G149, Hall 2A. The international player in naval defense is unveiling the French Navy's new generation aircraft carrier. Naval Group and its partners are mobilizing all their industrial know-how and resources to develop and build the new generation nuclear aircraft carrier, PANG. The new generation aircraft carrier, PANG for short, is a French aircraft carrier project to replace the Charles de Gaulle aircraft carrier. Preliminary studies were launched in October 2018. After the Charles de Gaulle was commissioned on the 18th of May 2001, a project to have another aircraft carrier, the PA2, was launched in 2003 based on the British aircraft carrier, the Queen Elizabeth class. The project was suspended in 2009 and abandoned in 2012. During a visit to the Chantiers de l'Atlantique in May 2020, the Minister of Defence confirmed that the new generation aircraft carrier, PANG, will be built in Saint-Nazaire, the shipyard being the only one, in France, able to build a ship of such a large tonnage. The French Navy is actively planning for a future aircraft carrier and new flagship. It is known in French as Porte-avions de nouvelle génération, PANG, for new generation aircraft carrier. Construction of the PANG is expected to begin around 2025 and it will enter service in 2038, the year the aircraft carrier Charles de Gaulle is due to be retired. The ship will be nuclear-powered and feature the electromagnetic aircraft launch system, EMALS, catapult system, which is a type of aircraft launching system developed by General Atomics for the United States Navy. The system launches carrier-based aircraft by means of a catapult employing a linear induction motor rather than the conventional steam piston. French Minister of the Armed Forces Florence Parly announced the start of a second carrier program, as a replacement for Charles de Gaulle. To meet the entry into service objective, it will be powered by two nuclear reactors, and also feature new generation launch and recovery equipment including electromagnetic catapults. The carrier should equip stealthy new generation fighter NGF and their future combat air system, FCAS. France expects the new ship to commence trials by 2035. Naval Group notes that nuclear propulsion has proven reliability and safety aboard Charles de Gaulle, and ensures considerable autonomy at sea and a great flexibility of use. The Defense Ministry says it is too early to decide whether the Navy should acquire one or two replacement ships, but notes, two aircraft carriers guarantee to always have one on alert. The new aircraft carrier will have a displacement of 7,500 tons, a length of 305 meters, and a beam of 40 meters. She will have two elevators. The ship will be nuclear-powered and she is expected to carry combat drones, developed by Airbus and MBDA as part of the future air combat system, which would be a real innovation. The PANG will carry aircraft and helicopters including E-2 Hawkeye early warning fixed wing, 30 Dassault Rafale fighter jets, Orfcas, French, Système de Combat Aérien du Futur, SCAF, Airbus helicopters H-160M, and NH Industries NH-90 helicopters. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.